Narendra Modi, as a boy, sold tea at his father's tea stall at a railway station in Gujarat. Today, Narendra Modi is one of the most powerful people on this planet as Prime Minister of India. Narendra Modi, as a boy, sold tea at his father's tea stall at a railway station in Gujarat. Today, Narendra Modi is one of the most powerful people on this planet as Prime Minister of India. Today, India has the presidency of the G20. Today, India has a vision in the next 25 years to be the second largest economy in the world with a GDP of $32 billion. The Indian Express has left the station. It is now the fastest train in the world, the fastest growing major economy in the world. The UK must be the closest and trusted friend or partner of India in the decades ahead.
Modi, and that he was, in the FCO's own words, directly responsible for this violence. Given that hundreds were brutally killed and that families across India and the world, including here in the UK, are still without justice, does the Prime Minister agree with his diplomats in the Foreign Office that Modi was directly responsible? And just what more does the Foreign Office know of his involvement in this grave act of ethnic cleansing?
Well, Mr. Speaker, the UK Government's position on this has been clear and long-standing and hasn't changed. Of course, we don't tolerate persecution where it appears anywhere, but I'm not sure I agree at all with the characterisation that the Honourable Gentleman has put forward.